Good evening. Farewell to your bricks and mortar, farewell to your dirty line, farewell to your gangers and your gun tanks at the helm of your overtime. For the good ship rag above a line, lying out the cave, for to take up Pat, put the shovel on his back to the shores of Botany Bay. On me way down to the quay, where the ship at anchor lays, took a band of navvies, I was told to engage. I thought I'd stop him for a drink, before I went away, for to take a trip on an emigrant tip to the shores of Botany Bay. Farewell to your Rixham Arthur, farewell to your dirty line, farewell to your gangers and your gang clanks, and the hell with your overtime. For the good ship rag and muffin, as high out of the cave, for to take old Pat, put the shovel on his back to the shores of Botany Bay. The boss came up this morning, he says to Pat, you know, you don't get your navvies out, I'm afraid you'll have to go. So I asked him for me wages, I demanded all my pay. I told him straight I'd emigrate to the shores of Botany Bay. Farewell to your rigs and martin, farewell to your dirty line, farewell to your gangers and your gang clanks, and the hell with your overtime. For the good ship rag of Buffalo, it's lying on the cave, but the pink old Pat put the shovel on his back to the shores of Botany Bay. When I reach Australia, I go and look for gold. There's plenty there for the digging, so I have been told. Now I'll go back to my trade and 100 bricks I'll lay. For I live 48 over shift on the shores of Botany Bay. Farewell to your Rixham Arthur, farewell to your dirty line, farewell to your gangers and your gun cranks and the hell with your overtime. For the good ship rag and muffin, it's playing out the cave. For the tinkled Pat put the shovel on his back to the shores of Botany Bay. Farewell to your Rixham Arthur, farewell to your dirty line, farewell to your gangers and your gun cranks and the hell with your overtime. For the good ship rag and muffin, it's playing out the cave. For the old Pat put the shovel on his back to the shores of Botany Bay. But Pat, why are you so sad on this bright Easter morn? And Irishmen are proud and glad of the land where they were born. A sun I see in memory's view of far off distant day, when being just a lad like you, join the IRA. Where are the lads who stood with me when history was made? Oh, Bravo Cree, I long to see the boys of the old brigade. In fields and farms, the call to arms was heard by one and all, and from the glens came young men to answer Ireland's call. 'Twas long ago we faced the foe, the old brigade and me, and by my side they fought and died that Ireland might be free. Where are the lads who stood with me when history was made? I long to see the boys of the old brigade. So now, my son, I've told you why on Easter morn I sigh. For I recall my comrades all from dark old days gone by. I think of men who fought in glens and rifles and grenades. Heaven keep those men who sleep from the ranks of the old brigade. Where are the lads who stood with me when history was made? Oh, Bravo Cree, I long to see the boys of the old brigade. Where are the lads who stood with me when history was made? I long to see the boys of the old brigade. Hop off to a flying start. Good evening, everybody. Oh, lovely to see you all here already. Jeepers creepers. It's great to see you all. Now, you'll notice a few little different, little bit of a layout on the screen here. So let's address that straight away, shall we?
This here from Trax is sponsored, and I want to thank them for suggesting that I put a little bit of a sponsorship on my video. So there you go. So they're going to look after me when the shop is back open fully and all that, or even now. And any of you do need anything from Trax, they are open online and they are open from 5 to 6 every day to collect in store. So before any of you start slagging me, surely sponsored by Trax. Yes, I am. Also, I put up the, up here, please subscribe to the YouTube channel. It would really help me out. So I want to thank, this week it was fantastic. I went over 3,000 subscribers on the Facebook page and I just feel superb. And I want to thank you all very much for the support, because all those little things are going to help going on into the future, because I have a feeling when the pubs open again, we're still going to be sitting here. So for quite a while. So thank you very much. And before I continue on, I want to give Leah Pittman another mention. Do you remember Leah that I mentioned last week? Was her birthday this week? She's 8. She's 8 today. So Leah Pittman, happy birthday. That's 2 mentions you're after getting now. So fair play to you, honey. I hope you had a lovely day. I hope you're going to have a lovely weekend with your family, Noel and the brother and all that, and the family. And that's that. Now, most important, what is on the agenda tonight for drink-wise? Somebody guessed pale ale, and I gave them a thumbs down for that, because you have to be more specific than pale ale. That's like saying you're going to be drinking alcohol. So even though you were partly right, I gave you a thumbs down. Tonight we're on Irish craft pale ale. Boyne Brew House. I've no idea. We'll give it a go, will we? I love that sound of the cap coming off the bottle. Okay, here goes nothing. You'll know by my face anyway. Cheers, everybody. Oh, that's very nice as well. That's very close to the stuff I had the last time. Very close in flavor. Mmm. Oh, yes, that's very good. Oh, that's 2 weeks in a row we've got winners. Excellent. Okay. Let's carry on with a bit of music, shall we? Seeing as that's why we're all here. It was a morning in July, I was walking to Tipperary. I heard a battle cry from the mountain overhead. As I looked up to the sky, I saw an Irish soldier laddie. But he looked at me right fearlessly and said, "Will you stand in the band like a true Irish man? We'll go and fight the forces of the crown. Will you march with O'Neill to an Irish battlefield for the night we're going to free our Wexford town?" Said I to that soldier lad, "Will you take me to your captain? That'll be my pride and joy for to march with you today. My young brother fell at Cork, and my son at Enniscorthy. To the noble captain I did say, will you stand in the band and like a true Irish man? We'll go and fight the forces of the crown. Will you march with O'Neill to an Irish battlefield? For to think we're going to free our Wexford town. Will you stand in the band and like a true Irish man? We'll go and fight the forces of the crown. Will you march with O'Neill to an Irish battlefield? For to think we're going to free our Wexford town. As we march back home again, in the shadow of the evening, with our banners flying low to the the memory of the dead. Oh, we came back to our home, but without our soldier laddie. But I still can hear those brave words that he said. Will you stand in the band like a true Irishman? We go and fight the forces of the ground. Will you march with O'Neill to an Irish battlefield? For tonight we're going to free all Wexford town. Will you stand in the band like a true Irishman? We'll go and fight the forces of the crown. We'll march with O'Neill to an Irish battlefield. For tonight we're going to free all Wexford town. What's the news? What's the news? Oh, me bold Shelvenir, when your long barrel gone up the sea. Say what wind from the south blows your messenger here, when you hear of the dawn for the free. Goodly news, do I bring you the fort? Goodly news, shall you hear, Bargyman? For the boys marched all from the south to the north, led by Kelly, the boy from Killan. Tell me who is the giant with the gold curling hair, he who rides at the head of your clan. 7 feet is his height, with some inches to spare, and he looks like a king in command. Abbey lads, that's the pride of the bold Shelmaliers, amongst the bravest of heroes a man. So bring your beavers aloft and give 3 ringing cheers for John Kelly, the boy from Killan. Enniscorthy's in flames and old Wexford is won, and the barrow tomorrow we will cross. On a hill or a town we have planted a gun, and we'll batter the gateway to Ross. All the fort men and bargain men will march o'er the heath, with great Harvey to lead on the battle. But the foremost of all in that grim cap of death will be Kelly, the boy from Killan. But the gold sun of freedom grew darkened at Ross, and it's set by the Selene's red wave. And poor Wexford stripped naked, hung high on a cross, with her heart pierced by traitors and slaves. Glory, oh, to her brave sons who died for the cause of long downtrodden man. Glory, oh, to Mount Leinster's old darling and pride, Dauntless Kelly, the boy from Killan.
Couple of good lively Wexford songs there for you. Hope you're all in great form.
Oh, God, there's a lot of echo on that.
Hope you're all in great form. I'm in right form this evening. It's lovely to see a lot of the names, the same names popping up. I'm not able to read them all very clearly because it's flying up along the screen, as I keep on saying every week. But do have a chat among yourselves. That's what it's all about. This is our virtual pub where we can meet up every week, have a few tunes, have an old chat, and have a drink or not. Have a cup of tea or a cup of coffee. It doesn't have to be drink. Whatever is your preference. I see somebody asking for City of Chicago. I think I will play that. Yeah, I will play. I will play that. Tell you what, I'll play a couple of other. I'll play the Streets of New York, and I'll play the City of Chicago after it. So anyway, yes. So. Boyne Irish Pale Ale, good stuff. Yeah, I'll give this a good score as well, I think. I was 18 years old when I went down to Dublin with a fistful of money and a cargo of dreams. Take your time, said me father. Stop rushing like hell, and remember all's not what it seems to be.
for the sweaters that cut you for the cold on your back, for the watch that you got from your mother. So take care of me, young bucko. Mind yourself well, and will you give this sweet note to me, brother? At the time, Uncle Benji was a policeman in Brooklyn. He fathered the youngest lad after the fire. When the phone call from America said, send the lad over, the old fella said, sure, I wouldn't do any harm. For he spent my life working this dirty overround, for a few pints of porter and the smell of a pound. Baby, there's something you can learn or you see, and you can bring it back home and make it easy on me. So I landed in Kennedy, and the big yellow taxi carried me and me bags through the streets and the rain. Ah, my poor heart was thumping around with excitement, sure I hardly even heard what the driver was saying. He went in a short parkway to the flatlands of Brooklyn, my uncle's apartment on East 53rd. I was feeling so happy, I was humming a song, and the song, you're as free as a bird. But the short and the story, what I found of that day, the Benji'd been shot down in an uptown parade. And while I was flying my way to New York, poor Benji was lying in the cold city morgue. Up the old fella, I told him the news. I could tell he could hardly stand up in his shoes. And he wept as he told me, go ahead with the plan, but not to forget to be a proud Irish man. So I went up Kennelly's beside Fordham Road, and I started to learn about lifting the load. But the heaviest thing that I carried that year was the bittersweet thoughts of my hometown so dear. I went home that December, cause the old fella died, had to borrow the money from the fella on the side. And all the bright flowers and brass couldn't hide the poor wasted face of me father. Sold up the old farmyard for what it was worth, and into me bags stuck a handful of air. Boarded a train, I caught me a plane, and I found myself back in the US again. It's been 22 years since I set foot in Dublin. It's not to use the correct life and far, but I'll never forget the green grass and the rivers as I keep law and order on the streets of New York. La na 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 na.
The streets of New York there. I see the bouncer is starting to earn her money already tonight. We have a good bouncer on the door now. She's got all her papers, all her training, and don't mess with her because she's like a ninja. You'll be gone before you know what's going on. You won't even feel her hitting you. Right, I'm going to be, you know what, shout out to the plenty of people tonight. I don't want to leave anybody out. Loads of lads playing music for you now. A lot of people coming on board on the streaming who probably didn't it for the first few weeks. And it's great to see loads and loads of people coming on. Murphy Brothers last night were outstanding. I don't know if any of you saw them, but they were absolutely outstanding. In fact, I watched them live. Sheila had missed it. But she came along and I watched it again. We watched the replay. It was so good. Those guys are entertainment personified. So fair play to you, lads. Aaron was on earlier on. He had a few technical difficulties, but he, like all good showmen, the show must go on, and he made sure to get the thing going, and he got it going. So fair play to Aaron. I think Dave Clark is on at the moment. And PJ is on tomorrow afternoon. Liam Fitzy are on tomorrow afternoon, 3 o'clock. 3 o'clock, Liam Fitzy are on. PJ is on at 5. Of course, Dahi is on at 7. And there's somebody else. I'm missing somebody. I know I am. Maybe it'll come to me in a minute. City of Chicago. Thank you very much. I think I saw Trish King there mentioning earlier on about a Waterford song. She's been on to me for years and years about learning a Waterford song. I have one in mind, Trish. I haven't learned it yet. I'm going to be honest. It's incredibly difficult to sing the one that I have. I found a few Waterford songs and it just didn't appeal to me. You know, not that there was anything wrong with them, but it just didn't suit me. But the one, of course, yeah, the one that does suit me, or the one that does appeal to me, is quite difficult to sing. So it's in the pipeline at this stage. So I hope that's satisfactory, Trish. Now, we'll give this one a go. Well, before I do as well, I want to say I'm going to be in trouble for saying this. He asked me not to say anything. So all I'm going to say is Anthony White called up to me today. Anthony, I just want to publicly thank you very much. It was great to see you and very nice of you. That's all I'll say, okay? I was asked to play this song a good few weeks ago and I got around to it this week.
I hope I have anyway.
When I was young and I was in my day, I could steal what a woman's heart there was away. I'd sing and dance until the morning, blaze away until the dawning, long before I was the man you see today. I was born beneath the star that promised all. Could have lived my life between Cork Cove and Yall, but the wheel of fortune took me from the highest point. It shook me by the bottle, live by the bottle, I shall fall. There in a mirror on the wall, I see the dream is fading from the contender to the brawl. When I die, I'll die drunk down on the street. You can count me out to tell in clear defeat. Wrap the starry plough around me, let the piper's air resound me. Here I'll rest until the Lord of Love I meet. There in the mirror on the wall, I see the dream is fading from the contender to the brawl. When I die, I'll die drunk down on the street. You can count me out to ten in clear defeat. Wrap the starry plough around me, let the piper's air resound me. Here I'll rest until the Lord of Love I meet.
There you are, The Contender, the story of Jack Doyle, the great Cork boxer. I was asked for that for a good few weeks ago, and I'm getting around to it eventually, so there you go. So where do I go from there, I wonder? Let's see. Again. Italian or the English bells, see all the children of the Gael beneath the world's banners. Twister of a fighting stock, put your lead an English cock crowd upon an Irish rock, jump up beneath your banners. Mercer's there, Lord Kildare, it will do what may be there. Now Fitzwilliam, have a care, for falling is just our low. Up the Talbot, jump with sword, and we go for fighting and lard. Keep the Gilmas, give it the word, follow me up to Carlow. Sagar to Clonmore, there flows a stream of Saxon gore, a great Azuri, Yoga Morris, and a loose the head is. Queen is sick and grey has fed, and now for black Fitzwilliam's heavy, send it over dripping red, the lies are hand and lay. Versus there, Lord Kildare, people do what people dare. Now Fitzwilliam, have a care, for falling is his star low. Up the Halbert, up the sword, and we go for fighting hard. Keep the killers, give it the word, follow me up the star low. Follow me up to Carlow, another good rebel song there for you. Right, I had a request for this song here. For me old mate Spooner, who you all know so well. And it's a song I should have learned years ago as well, because it's a cracker. This is a song about drinking cider. Not that any of you fellas would know anything about drinking cider now, or any of you women for that matter. I'll tell you a story that happened to me one day as I went down to y'all by the sea. The sunlight was bright and that day it was warm, says I, a quiet pint wouldn't do me no harm. I went in and I called for a bottle of stout, says the barman, I'm sorry, all the beer is sold out. Try whiskey or paddy, 10 years in the wood, says I, I'll try cider, I've heard that it's good. Oh never, oh never, oh never again, if I live to 100 or 110. For I fell to the ground and I couldn't get up, after drinking a quart of the Johnny Jump Up. After lowering the third, I made straight for the yard, where I bumped into Barofi, the big civvy guard. Come here to me, boy, don't you know I'm the law? Pull I up with me fist and I shattered his jaw. He fell to the ground with his knees doubled up, but it wasn't me hit him, 'cause Johnny Jump Up. The next thing I meet down in the all by the sea was a cripple on crutches, and says he to me, I'm afraid of me life, I'll be hit by a car, won't you help me across to the railway man's bar. After drinking a quart of that cider so sweet, he threw down his crutches and danced on his feet. I went up to the Lee, rode a friend far to see, and they call it the Madhouse and Cork by the Lee. But when I got up there, the truth I do tell, they had the poor bugger locked up in a cell. Said the guard testing him, say these words if you can. Around the rugged rock, the ragged rascal ran. Tell them I'm not crazy, tell them I'm not mad, sure it's only a sup of the bottle I have. A man died in the Union by the name of McNabb. They washed him and laid him outside on the slab. And after O'Connor his measurements did take, his wife took him home to a bloody fine wake. About 12 o'clock and the bearing was high. When the corpse he sat up and says he with a sigh, I can't get to heaven, they won't let me up till I bring them a quart of the Johnny Jump Up. Ah, never, ah, never, ah, never again, if I live to 100 or 110. For he fell to the ground and I couldn't get up after drinking a quart of the Johnny Jump Up. So if ever you go down to Yall by the sea, stay out of the alehouse and take it from me. If you want to stay sane, don't you dare take a sup of that devil drink cider called Johnny Jump Up. Oh, never, oh, never, oh, never again, if I live to 100 or 110. For he fell to the ground and I couldn't get up after drinking a quart of the Johnny Jump.
Sounds like an episode up the rocks, really, doesn't it? Anyway, got there eventually for you lads. The Johnny Jump Up. The Johnny Jump Up indeed. Shane Walsh, Looking for the Flight of Earls. That's a song I haven't played in a long time, Shane. I think I'll throw that one in there now, yeah. That's a good idea. Good idea, Shani, bye. I don't think I've played this one in a while, anyway.
I can hear the bells of Dublin in this lonely waiting room, and the paper boys are singing in the rain. Not too long before they take us to the airport and the night to get on board the transatlantic. We've got nothing left to stay for, we have no more left to say, and there isn't any work for us to do. So farewell, you boys and girls, another bloody flight of earls. Our best asset is our best export too. It's not murder, fear, or famine that makes us leave this time. We're not going to join McAlpine's fusiliers. We've got brains and we've got vision, we've got education too, but we just can't throw away these precious years. So we walk the streets of London and the streets of Baltimore, and we meet at night in several Boston bars. We're the leaders of the future, but we're far away from home, and we dream of you beneath the Irish star. As we look on Ellis Island and the lady in the bay, and Manhattan turns the face another Sunday, we just wonder what you're doing, but to bring us all back home, as we look forward to another Monday. Because it's not the work that kills us, we don't mind an honest job,
And we know things will get better once again. So a thousand times at you, we've got Bono and you too. All we're missing is the Guinness and the rain. So switch off your new computer, 'cause the writing's on the wall. We're leaving as our fathers did before. Take a look at Dublin Airport, or the boat that leaves North Wall. There'll be no youth unemployment anymore, 'cause we're over here in Queensland and in parts of New South Wales. We're on the seas, the airways and the train. And if we see better days, those big airplanes go both ways, and we'll all be coming home. I'll be coming home to you again.
The flight of ours there, especially for me old mate Shane Walsh. Oh, I want to give a big shout out to the Donnellys there in Rose Park, over there behind the old hospital. The Donnelly family there in Rose Park. And they tune in every Saturday night. I didn't realise they're neighbours of my brother and sister-in-law. And they were just letting them know there that they tune in every Saturday night. So hello to the Donnellys. It's lovely that you tune in. It's very nice of you. So thanks. I hope you're joining me tonight and you're getting this message. I see Dahi Kavanagh is on there, which is great. Happy birthday, Dahi, me old flower. One of the greatest. Dahi is one of the ones that we all look up to. And I'm absolutely delighted that he's here. And it's his birthday today. And it's Trish from Trax. It's Trish's birthday tomorrow. Now, I'm not going to sing happy birthday to them. But what I am going to do for the next song is I'm going to do this. Hey, there we go. Look at that. We'll turn off the subscribe button. No, we won't. We'll put them the other way around. We'll take that one down there like that. Now, there we go. So happy birthday to Dahi and Trish. How's that? Play this one specially for Dahi then. I'd say the last time you saw your name scrolling across the television screen, Dahi, it had the word wanted before it. They call it the law. We call it apartheid, internment, conscription, partition and silence. It's the law that they make to keep you and me where they think we belong. They hide behind steel and bulletproof glass, machine guns and spies. And they tell us who suffer the tear gas and torture that we're in the wrong. Time for love if they come in the morning, no time to shut tears up for fears in the morning. No time for goodbye and no time to ask why. And the sound of the siren, the cry of morning. tortured, they rotted in cells. I went crazy, wrote the letters and died. At the limits of pain they endured, the loneliness got them instead. And the courts kept them justice as justice is given by well-mannered thugs. Sometimes they fought for the will to survive, but times they just wished they were dead. No time for love if they come in the morning, but time to show tears of our fears in the morning. No time for goodbye, no time to ask why. And the sound of the siren, the cry of the morning. Well, they took away Sacco, Vanzetti, Hadley and Pierce in their time. They came for Patsy O'Hara, Francis Hughes, Bobby Sands and some of their friends. In Boston, Chicago, Saigon, San Diego, the Bauxite and Belfast. And the places that never make headlines, the list never ends. No time for love if they come in the morning, no time to show tears of our fears in the morning. No time for goodbye, no time to ask why. And the sound of the sight, cry of the morning. The trade union leaders, the writers, the fighters, the rebels and all. And the women who fought with the scabs at the factory gates. The sons and the daughters of unnumbered heroes who paid with their lives. And the people whose class or creed or belief was their only mistake. No time for love if they come in the morning, no time to show tears of our fears in the morning. No time for goodbye, no time to ask why. And the sound of the siren, the cry of the morning. Well, the boys in the blue are only a few of the everyday cops on the beat. At a CID and branchmen, the spies and informers, they do their jobs well. Behind them, the men who tap phones, make pictures and program computers and file. And the man who gives them the order to come and take you to your cell. No time for love if they come in the morning, no time to show tears of our fears in the morning. No time for goodbye, no time to ask why. The sound of the siren, the cry of the morning. So come all of you people who give to your sisters and brothers the will to fight on. Well, they say you can get used to war, but that doesn't mean that the war isn't on. The fish need a sea to survive, just like your comrades need you. And the dead squad can only get through to them if at first they can get through to you. No time for love if they come in the morning, but time to show tears of our fears in the morning. For goodbye, no time to ask why. And the sound of the siren, the cry of the morning. The sound of the siren, the cry of the morning.
That was especially for Dahi Kavanagh and Trish, of course. Happy birthday to you both. Dahi's birthday today. And Trish tomorrow. I think Trish is celebrating with a couple of bottles of something bubbly maybe tonight. So I just thought for that song we'd leave that little message up there. We'll get rid of it there now. Hope he's like that one. Hope he's like this. It's
sang this a couple of weeks ago. I want to see if I can remember the words of it now, because I had to kind of relearn it. Sing this for the Debenhams workers who are fighting for their rights. Can you imagine in this day and age having to fight for your rights? Isn't it just unreal? You know, this day and age, here we are, 2020. People have been fighting for years and years to get workers' rights and stuff like that. And then you have a big, massive company who thinks they can just come along, use you, and then dump you. I dreamed I saw Joe Hill last night, alive like you and me. Says I, but Joe, you're 10 years dead. I never died, said he. I never died, said he. In Salt Lake City, Joe, says I, him standing by my side. They framed you on a murder charge, says Joe, I never died, says Joe, I never died. The copper bosses, they shot you, Joe, they fill you full of lead. It's more than guns to kill a man, says Joe, and I ain't there. Says Joe, and I ain't there. From San Diego up to Maine, in every mine and mill, where working men defend their rights, it's there you'll find Joe Hill. It's there you'll find Joe Hill. I dreamed I saw Joe Hill last night, alive like you and me. Says I, but Joe, you're 10 years dead. I never died, says he. I never died, says he. As for the Debenhams workers there, hopefully they'll get what they duly deserve after all years of service. Right, I might go for a slow one, right? Actually, I saw someone asking for, I can't remember who it was. I didn't catch the name, but I saw it flying up along the thing. Someone looking for Scar Not His Simplicity. So that's as good as any, really, isn't it? I'm trying to see that. Anthony, I don't, Plastic Bullets, I don't have that one, Anthony. I'll have to look that up during the week for you. Let's give this a shot. See the child with the golden hair but eyes that show the emptiness inside. Do we know? Can we understand just how he feels, or have we really tried? See him now as he stands alone and watches children play a children's game. Simple child, he looks almost like the others, yet they know he's not the same. Scorn not his simplicity, but rather try to love him all the more. Scorn not his simplicity, oh no, oh no. See him stare, not recognizing that kind face that only yesterday he loved. loving faith of a mother who can't understand what she's been guilty of. How she cried tears of happiness the day the doctors told her it's a boy. Now she cried tears of helplessness and thinks of all the things he can't enjoy. Scorn not his simplicity, but rather try to love him all the more. Scorn not his simplicity, oh no, oh no. Only he who knows how to face the future, hopefully surrounded by despair. He won't ask for your pity or your sympathy. Surely you should care. Scorn not his simplicity, but rather try to love him all the more. Scorn not his simplicity, oh no. Oh no, oh no. Scorn not his simplicity, written by the great Phil Coulter. Of course, the definitive version by the great Luke Kelly, my hero. Let's see. Yeah, I see a couple of songs being asked for there. I don't know them all, lads. That's the truth of it now. But I tell you what's happening here when we get these, when I'm getting these requests in, and I'm looking back over the chat and that, you know, the requests that I miss, and that I'm picking out songs that I wouldn't have normally performed, or I haven't performed in years, or that I've never performed, and I'm trying to work them into the thing for the following week. So if I don't get to your song tonight, or if I don't know your song, please do still put it into the chat, because I will look back over it and I will pick out songs and work them out. And some of them work out all right, and some of them I make a pig's ear of and I just hold my hand up and say, I can't do that one because it sounds like it's coming from a bull's bag. So that's the way it is with some of them. I ain't perfect. Someone was asking as well, who's singing the harmonies? Which is a good question, I suppose, seeing as I'm sitting here on my own. They're not pre-recorded, just in case you're wondering. And I had fully intended on getting a photograph of what I'm using and putting it up on the screen here somewhere while I was explaining what it is, and I bloody well forgot. So next week I'm going to do that. But it's basically a pedal. It's like a guitar pedal. I don't mind explaining these things, and there's no secrets in this game. It's basically like a guitar pedal. My guitar is going through it, so that it's able to read what guitar chord I'm playing, and then it harmonizes my own vocal. So I'm singing my own vocals, but it's doing it live, so that I don't have to worry about any pre-recorded backing track or anything like that. And if I don't play the guitar while I'm doing it, it just sounds a bit like I have some sort of a robotic voice. So that's what it sounds like without the guitar going through it. But if I use the guitar. So that's it. And then I just turn it off when I don't need it. And so hopefully that explains that. But I'll show you a photograph of it next week for those of you who are interested. Okay, saw this being asked for a few minutes ago as well. And maybe you're not interested. Maybe it was just somebody being funny, I don't know. I'll sing you a song of a terrible wrong when the flags all flew at half mast. And the man he lay dead, he was riddled with lead. He died on the streets of Belfast. All the radio said was another shot dead. He die with a gun in his hand. They never said why Billy Reid had to die, for he died to free Ireland. It happened one day as the bell IRA went out to fight for their land, with an old Thompson gun put the troops on the run and returned to their homes as the plan. All the radio said was another shot dead. He died with a gun in his hand. They never said why Billy Reid had to die, for he died to free Ireland. Returning the gun, Billy met British sons. Well, the fight had begun. His position was dire when the gun would fire, so he died with that old Thompson gun. All the radio said was another shot dead. He died with a gun in his hand. They never said why Billy Reid had to die, for he died to free Ireland. Although he lay dead, he was kicked in the head by the hair they dragged him around. But it's still fair to me yet, and we'll never forget how brave Billy Reid stood his ground. All the radio said was another shot dead. He died with a gun in his hand. They never said why Billy Reid had to die, for he died to free Ireland. If you think he was right, come and join in the fight, help us to free Belfast. For the blood that he shed, and though he lay dead, in our hearts his memory will last. All the radio said was another shot dead. He died with a gun in his hand. They never said why Billy Reid had to die, for he died to free Ireland. All the radio said was another shot dead. He died with a gun in his hand. They never said why Billy Reid had to die, for he died to free Ireland. Last night as I lay dreaming of pleasant days gone by, in my little bed on rambling, the wild and I did fly. I stepped on board a vision and I followed with the will, till next I came to anchor at the cross of Spalsill Hill. On the 23rd of June, the day before the fair, and Ireland's sons and daughters and friends assembled there. The young, the old, the brave and the bold, in their duty to fulfill. At the parish church in Clooney, a mile from Spalsill Hill, I will to see my neighbours, to hear what they might say. The old ones are all there and gone, the young ones turning grey. I met with the tale of Quigley, he's as bold as ever still. Sure he used to mend me bridges when I lived in Spalsill Hill. Paid a flying visit to my first and only love. She's as fair as any lily and as gentle as a dove. She threw her arms around me, saying, "Johnny, I love you still." She was Nell, the farmer's daughter, the pride of Spalsill Hill. I dreamt she held and kissed me just like those days of yore. She said, "Johnny, you're only joking. and the cock he crow in the morning, he crow all loud and shrill. I awoke in California, many miles from Spencer Hill. Oh, look at a magic arm. It's post. The post has arrived. Oh, yeah. Jesus, that song, that's a letter. It must have took her 5 minutes to write that. Yeah, okay, I'll try and get through all the bits and pieces on this. I'm glad now that I got that, because I was trying to remember. There was stuff I knew I had forgot something. Is Joe Ryan in the chat? Is he here? Is he with us? Celtic Storm, good man, Fergus, how's things, man? Put in there when you're going live this coming week. I think it's Monday night, ain't it? Got to tell you a lovely story that I heard about me great mate, Joe Ryan. Myself and Joe go back a long, long time. Years and years and years. And Joe is a lovely guy. Anyone who knows him, I don't know anybody that has anything bad to say about Joe Ryan. He's just such a lovely guy. And Joe last week wanted to put a message up in the chat. giving a big shout out for the frontline workers, right? For the frontline workers, as we all have done from time to time. And well done, Joe, for the sentiment. But in his enthusiasm, he didn't have his glasses on. He couldn't see what he was typing. And he put up a big shout out for all the ground workers. Now, the ground workers are very important people, Joe. I mean, the golf courses of the country would be an absolute shambles without them. And so would the idle GAA grounds, right? But I think he meant it the frontline workers. So, Joe, fair play to you. Big shout out for the ground workers. Right, lots of people are asking for Wexford Town, so I'm going to play that now. Big shout out to the ground workers from Joe Ryan. Come on, Joe, boy, I tell you one thing. One of the nicest men in you'll ever meet. Anyway, lots of people asking for this song. So I'm going to play this one, especially for Barry Kern. It's his 50th birthday, be Jesus. John Kehoe's just after saying it, and it's also on me letter that just arrived. Barry Curran, 50th birthday. Good man, Barry. The big 5-0. On a building site in London, I graft her for me pay. From the early dawn of morning to the dusky end of the day. And when the week is over and Saturday comes around, it's then that I really miss my dear old Wexford town. Oh, I wish I was in Wexford town, Wexford by the sea, and to feel the sun upon my face as I walk along the quay. But work is scarce, you'll understand, and the dole just doesn't pay. But I know that I will go back home to Wexford town someday. I've a brother in Manhattan, in New York City he did roam. And like me, it's unemployment that made him leave his home. And he says that life's been good to him in that country far away.
but I know that he will come back home to Exford Town someday. Oh, I wish I was in Exford Town, Exford by the sea, at the field of sun upon my face as I walk along the quay. But work is scarce, you'll understand, and the dole just doesn't pay. But I know that I will go back home to Exford Town someday. I've a sister in Australia, she spends Christmas on the beach, and in an outback village school the children she does teach. And although she lives in sunshine and she earns a decent pay, I know that she will come back home to Exford Town someday. Oh, I wish I was in Exford Town, Exford by the sea, at the feel the sun upon my face as I walk along the quay. But work is scarce, you'll understand, and the dole just doesn't pay. But I know that I will go back home to Exford Town someday. The Celtic tiger now lies idle, no longer does she roar, and the people's hearts are broken as they head for foreign shore. Once a country filled with promise, now a country filled with dismay. But I know that they'll all come back home to Exford Town someday. Oh, I wish I was in Exford Town, Exford by the sea, I could feel the sun upon my face as I walk along the quay. But work is scarce, you'll understand, and the dole just doesn't pay. But I know that I will go back home to Exford Town. Yes, I know that I will go back home to Exford Town someday.
Thank you very much for asking for that one. A lot of people asking for it. That's very nice of you. Thank you very much. And I'm going to dedicate it especially to Barry there. Barry Curran, 50th birthday. Congratulations, Barry. Half a century, huh? See someone looking for the reel in the flickering light. I haven't got Cú Chulainn's son for you either. There's one for me to put on the list. So a couple of people looking for the reel in the flickering light. So I suppose, there you go. That's not a bad old song. We'll go with that one, will we? And yeah, a couple of other ones being coming up, being mentioned. Right, great stuff. That's not a bad old sup at all. I'm getting very fond of this pale ale. Sheila would say I'm getting too fond of it. I think it's true what people are starting to say. It'd be great for the pubs to open up so we can cut down on the drinking. But sure, we'll go. Needs must, as they say. What's Aaron saying? I can hardly see that. Come on. Aaron got kicked off YouTube this evening. But fair play to him, as I said. In the true spirit of the show must go on, he didn't get flustered. Well, he probably got a little bit flustered behind the scenes. I would. I'd have been pulling my hair out, what little I have. But he got his shit together and he went over onto Facebook and he did his gig there, and he did a very good gig there. So, fair play to Aaron. I'm after dropping that piece of paper that came in now, look. It took all my power when I was bending down for that not to go, oh, and make the old man sound. Let's see, okay. Right, we go with the reel in the flickering light then, right? Seeing as there's a couple of people asking for it there. As I was walking home one evening, noticed takes some believing. I met a group of creatures with the strangest looking feature. Poor old dog and a worm and a weed and a fine old pigeon. Yes, indeed. Daddy long legs jumped up brightly and danced to the reel in the flickering light. Around we'll go, he did it all. And daddy long legs jumped up brightly and danced to the reel in the flickering light. On his thin and wispy spindles, he was deft and he was nimble. His eyes were scientific and his dancing was terrific. Rats and the worms, they made it in. The nettle in the corner took it in. That's his eye, the next to me. We'll dance to the reel in the flicker of light. Around we'll go, he to the toe. And that's his eye, the next to me. We'll dance to the reel in the flicker of light. Then he looked at me directly with a gaze that could dissect me. And he asked me in a whisper, hey, have you got any sisters? God Almighty, says I to him, what sort of a man do you think I am? I'm only one, she's not your type. She wouldn't dance a reel in the flickering light. Come, we'll go, he did it all. I'm only one, she's not your type. She wouldn't dance a reel in the flickering light. And does she come from another planet? Does she have a bee in her bonnet? Does she do her daily duties? Ah, you never know, we might be suited. Rats and the worms began to laugh, and some of them started shuffling off. We're going to have some fun tonight, getting ready for the reel in the flickering light. Around we go, heel to the toe, and we're going to have some fun tonight, getting ready for the reel in the flickering light. Well, I could see he had no scruples when I looked into his pupils. They were purple or magenta, like a statue or a lentia. Said I'll get her right away, the man says he now don't die. We're going to have some fun tonight, and he flicked his legs in the flickering light. Around we'll go, he to the top. We're going to have some fun tonight, and he flicked his legs in the flickering light. Then up stepped the red carnation, and they gave her an ovation. She was warm and enchanting, as she slowly started dancing. The wise old pigeon peeled his eye, and the nettles and the weeds began to sigh. The daddy long legs said, my oh my, are we ready for the reel in the flickering light? Or down we'll go, he to the toe. And the daddy long legs said, my oh my, are we ready for the reel in the flickering light? She was gentle, she was charming, and I heard him call her darling. He was graceful as a whisper, on his delicate legs of silver. And the rats and the worms are still as mice, and the poor old pigeon said, that's nice. A shimmering air and a lovely ride, and that's the reel in the flickering light. Her up we'll go, he did it all. A shimmering air and a lovely ride, and that's the reel in the flickering light. Her up we'll go, he did it all. A shimmering air and a lovely ride, and that's the reel in the flickering light. Up. Oh, cheers, I made a ball to the end of it there. Up. I went in off the pause there on the end. I hit every card except the right one. I was just expert. That was jazz. I was doing the jazz version. Okay. Let's see. I've done that one. I've done that one. I've done that one. So more pages than a newspaper. Okay, Sean Saunders. asked me for this song a good while ago. And I've kind of been putting it off because I find it kind of difficult to sing. There's a big range in it. But look, I'll give it a go. I kind of rehearsed it a few times during the week. Didn't get any better as I was rehearsing it. So we'll give it a go.
Farewell, my country. A long farewell. My tale of anguish no tongue can tell. For I'm forced to fly o'er the ocean wide from the home I love by Loch Sheelan's side. How proud was I of my girl so fair. I was envied most by the young men there. When I brought her back, a bashful bride, to my cottage home by Loch Sheelan's side. Farewell, fond of you. Farewell, my comrades and my country too. For I'm forced to fly o'er the ocean wide from the home I love by Loch Sheelan's side. Our joys were not to last, for the landlord came our young hopes to blast. In vain we pleaded for mercy, no, and he hurled us out in the blinding snow. Then opened up for us their door, for ill-felt vengeance would reach them sure. My Eileen fainted in my arms and died on that snowy night by Loch Sheelan's side. Farewell, comrades and my country too. For I'm forced to fly o'er the ocean wide from the home I love by Loch Sheelan's side. I buried her down in the churchyard low, where in the springtime wildflowers grow. I shed no tears, for my tongue fell dry on the fearful night by Loch Sheelan's side. Farewell, my country. Farewell all day. The ship will soon take me far away. But oh, my fond heart would soon abide there I Eileen's grave by Loch Sheelan's side. Farewell, comrades and my country too. for I'm forced to fly o'er the ocean wide from the home I love by Loch Sheelan side.
Okay, that one's especially for Sean Saunders. I think you might have just witnessed history, because I'd say that might be the only time I'm ever going to sing that song. it doesn't sit in my vocal box very, very comfortably, I don't think. But I wanted to do it especially for Sean. He tunes in most weeks, and I hope he's tuned in tonight. Or if not, he'll catch it on the replay on YouTube. But that's a toughie. That's a tough one. Oh, Lord. Now, where are we? What are we at? Where are we going? A few people looking for Bee's Wing. Mary Myrna is looking for a particular song as well. I'll get to that for you in a couple of minutes. North and South. My old mate Adolf is after getting the bum's rush. Yeah, we don't have Nazis in the room, so Adolf, you're gone, son.
Adolf is gone.
Right, see this one mentioned there, just in front.
Let me get a soap here.
I'm going to give this one another lash. This is North and South.
Out over the lock and feel your hand across the water. Walk with you along an unapproved road, not looking over your shoulder. I wanna see, I wanna hear, you understand your fears, but we're north and south. I've been doing it wrong all of my life. This holy town has turned me over. A young man running from what he didn't understand. The wind from the lock just grew colder and colder. There was a badness that had its way. Love wasn't lost, it just got mislaid. North and south of the river. Well, north and south of the river. Can we stop playing these old tattoos? Darling, I don't have the answer. I want to meet you where you are. I don't need you to surrender. There's no feeling so alone as when the one you're hurting is your own. Well, north and south of the river. Well, north and south. Some high ground is not worth taking, and some connections are not worth making. There's an old church bell no longer ringing, and some old songs are just not worth singing. For north and south of the river. For north and south. North and south of the river. North
melted salt of the river.
I like that song, I have to admit. I do like that song myself. I'm going to switch over to the banjo for a minute, if that's okay. A few people asking me to play the Night Visiting song. I prefer playing that on the banjo. Pardon me. So I'll do that. I'll switch over to the banjo. If you just bear with me for a moment. Hopefully I won't knock things over and break things and stuff like that, which I'm very capable of doing. Of a normal day. Okay. Right, we'll give this a shot and see what happens. Oh, it's a bit out of tune, guys. I'm sorry. This banjo has seen better days. And so it can be a little contrary at times, which I suppose is matches well with its owner. There's a fair few miles on this one. It's travelled around the place with me. My brother Lenny was with me the first day when I bought this. In McNeil's of Cable Street in Dublin. McNeil's is not there anymore, unfortunately. It was a great little, it didn't look like much of a shop. It was just this little shop, an unassuming looking little place on Cable Street in Dublin. I have originally went up to look at an Appalachian style banjo, long neck banjo, like what Luke Kelly plays. And your man told me on the phone that he had one, and it was a beaut. It was an absolute beaut. But when I went up there and we saw this banjo, it was a beaut. It was a beaut, all right. But it looked like the neck had been broken in a couple of places and it was repaired. And I was hemming and hawing, and I don't know what he was telling me, that the neck, the repair on the neck would make the neck stronger than what it was in the first place. And I was in two minds. I was still on the fence. Lenny was looking at me like, that's my brother. He was looking at me like, you're crazy. Don't, you know, do not buy this instrument. It's after been badly damaged. To try and seal the deal, the guy in the shop said, this comes with a case, you know, this comes with a case. He brought out this case, big, long, huge, long case, because it was a long neck banjo. It was much longer than this, you know. It was big, about that length, you know, big Appalachian style banjo. He brought out this case, and it looked for fucking all the world like the side of a Frisian cow. It was black and white. And Lenny and I, we were trying not to laugh in the man's face, quite basically. Bust away now, I can no longer tarry. This morning's timbers I have to cross. I must be guided without a stumble into the arms I love the most. And when he came to his true love's dwelling, he knelt down gently upon the stone, and through her window he's whispered lowly, is my true lover within a tone.
wake up, love. It is thine own true lover. Wake up, love, and let me in. For I am tired, love, and oh so weary. And more than me, to the skin. She's raised her off her down soft pillow. She's raised her off and she's let him in. And they were locked in each other's arms until past and gone. And when that long night was past and over, and when the small clouds began to grow, he's taken her hand and they've kissed and parted. And his saddle all mounted and away they go. I must away now, I can no longer tarry. This morning's tempest I have to cross. I must be guided without a stumble into the arms I love the most.
I'm afraid I'm going to put it back down again. It's having an off night. But that's the story of this band. So, you know, having a long time. That was probably 1994. Four or five, I'd imagine, I'm guessing. And so I refused the long neck banjo that had been damaged with the cowhide case. And I got this one instead, in the same shop, on the same day. I decided, having traveled up, I wouldn't come home empty handed. And he happened to have this one as well, which is, this is an Aria, is the make. But it's a copy of a Gibson Mastodon. And it was a lovely banjo, but it's... I didn't look after it. I was rough with it on the road, threw it in the case and threw it in vans and threw it in boots of cars and threw it all over the place. And it has served me well, but I should have looked after it better. That's my regret. I'm just going to switch back over to the guitar then, right? Aaron is asking me there for one of my own songs. I'm going to play it there now in a sec. I'll just switch back to the guitar. Oh, sorry, I punched the microphone there. Sorry about that. Right. Okay. Back to the guitar. Okay, so this song is a song I wrote a few years ago about getting drunk. Getting drunk by accident. One fine afternoon I went walking with no destination in mind. I thought I'd go down on the quay front, so you never know who you might find. I bumped into one of my old pals. He was out taking in the fresh air, and we thought it a lovely idea if we were to go for a beer.
Donald down to our local. And we both headed in through the door. And the pub it was nearly empty. Sure, it was only a quarter to four. We ordered up 2 pints of Guinness. Before long they were nearly gone. Says I, sure we'll only just get one more, 'cause I only came in for the one. I will just go in for the one. We'll just go in for the one. But 5 hours later you're still at the bar. The barman has taken the keys of your car. You drank Guinness and cider and shots of Hussar, and you just went in for the one. There's a saying I've oft heard it spoken, time flies when you're having fun. And several creamy pints later, our tails were still being spun. But time and tide waits for no man. I decided I'd better head on. But my pal said to me, that it surely can't be. For the road I will just have the one. I will just go in for the one. I'll just go in for the one. But 5 hours later you're still at the bar. The barman has taken the keys of your car. You drank Guinness and cider and shots of Hussar, and you just went in for the one. Now the one is a mythical creature. Its existence is up for debate. For whenever you try to engage it, you'll end up drinking beer by the crate. With yourself you must try to be honest. When out to the pub you have gone, it'll end up in inebriation, 'cause you'll never just go for the one. I will just go in for the one. We'll just go in for the one. But 5 hours later you're still at the bar. The barman has taken the keys of your car. You drank Guinness and cider and shots of Hussar, and you just went in for the one. And you just went in for the one.
Well, we've all done it. We've all gone in for the one, haven't we? Huh? Now, Mary Myrna was asking me for this song, and this one came in on the special letter, which I feckin' might have knocked over again. This one came in by the Royal Mail. Mary asked me to play this song because I played it at her daughter's funeral. Sinead Breen, Nee Myrna, was one of my great friends, and she was dying of cancer, and when she was dying she asked me would I sing this song, and I said no because I thought she was only messing. But as time got a bit closer she kept reminding me, and I knew she was serious. I didn't think I'd be able to, but I got through it, and then I stopped singing it for a while, and that was silly of me. Because I realised, instead of me singing this and getting all sad and remembering her and being sad about it, there was nothing sad about Sinead. She was one of the greatest, bubbliest, most lively and vibrant people I've ever met. So to remember her with sadness is just not right. So now when I sing this song, I feel very happy, and I remember my good friend Sinead and all the great times we had together. And it's lovely because I'm still in touch with her sister Lily, who I see sneaking around in the chat room there. And Mary, her mother, and their lads, James and Liam, and all the lads, John and Aidan, all of them, we're in touch. And they're a bunch of fucking maniacs, it's as simple as that. When evening comes and people homeward to rest,
seeking now your blanket and your feather bed. Home comes the rover, his journey's over. Healed up the night time to old John the Three. Healed up the night time to old John the Three. Across the hills the sun is gone astray. Tomorrow's cares are many dreams away. The stars are flying, your candle's dying. Heal up the night time to old John. Heal up the night time to old John the Dream. Both man and master in the night are one. All things are equal when the day is done. And the plowman, the slave and the freeman, all find their comfort in old John the Dream. All find their comfort in old John the Dream. When sleep it comes, the dreams come running clear. The hawks of morning cannot find you there. Sleep is a river, flows on forever. And for your boatman, choose old John the Three. And for your boatman, choose old John the Three.
John the Dreams are. In memory of my friend Sinead, for Mary, her mother, Lily, and all the lads, and Mark, her husband, and Sean, the young lad, or mini me, if you saw Mark and Sean together, stamp of each other. Anyway, so there you go. So that's for the Marnes, nutcases from the Roar in County Kilkenny. Right, there's loads of requests now coming in. Just keep the requests coming in. As I said to you before, if I don't get done tonight, which I probably won't, because I'm kind of working a week behind. I'm sort of working on stuff from the previous week. But this one was requested tonight, but it was requested last week as well, and I don't think I got around to it. The old triangle.
Jingle, jangle.
morning. Triangle there, thank you very much. I just want to remind you folks while you're on the YouTube channel that if you wouldn't mind, wrong side, could you subscribe? It'd be doing me a great favor if you could subscribe and hit the notification bell. That way, if you're not in touch with me on Facebook or on my Facebook music page, when this goes live or when I put up a video or go live on the YouTube channel, you'll get a notification anyway. So it'd be great if you could just subscribe, hit the subscribe button, hit the notification button. And we'll be friends forevermore. I'm going to keep trying this song until I get it right. Every week I try, every time I try and play it, I make a hams of it. The Rifles of the IRA. Especially for Emma Larkin.
in 1916, the forces of the crown did take the orange, white and green, bombarded Dublin town. But in 21, rebellious sons were forced to earn their pay, and the black and tans like lightning ran from the rifles of the IRA. They burned their way through Munster and lay Leinster on their back. In Connacht and in Ulster marched the men of brown and black. They shot down wives and children in their own heroic way, and the black hands like lightning ran from the rifles of the IRA. They hanged young Kevin Barry High, a lad of 18 years. Cork City's flames lit up the sky, but brave boys knew no fear. The Cork Brigade with hand grenades in ambush waiting lay, and the black hands like lightning ran from the rifles of the IRA. The tans were caught, taken out and shot by the brave and valiant few. John Tracy, Deeney, Lacey and Barry's gallant crew. Though we're not free yet, we won't forget until our dying day. How the black hands like lightning ran from the rifles of the IRA. How the black hands like lightning ran from the rifles of the IRA.
Damn it, I nearly got it right. Ugh, next time.
Next time, next time. Where's it gone?
I saw there was a couple of you looking for... there's loads of different songs being looked for, I don't know.
Lifeboat Mona, that was it. I saw somebody looking for that.
Somebody was looking for the Lifeboat Mona, is that right? Am I right? Or was I imagining? I played Joe Hill already, lads. And Anthony, you were here. Maybe the other lad probably wasn't here, but I played Joe Hill earlier on there. So,
play the sweaty.
Sheila, get rid of Johnny Giles there, he's been a dick.
Remember December 59, the howling wind and the driving rain. Remember the gallant men who drowned on the lifeboat Mona, was a name. The wind did blow and the sea rose up, heaved the land with the mighty waves. At St. Andrew's Bay the lightship fought the sea until her moorings gave. Remember December 59, the howling wind and the driving rain. Remember the gallant men who drowned on the lifeboat Mona, was a name. The signal, the captain's signal to the shore, we must have help or we'll go down. Brody Ferry to AM, send
lifeboat, no, now remember December 59. And all the wind and the driving rain. Remember the gallant men who drowned on the lifeboat, Mona was a name. Eight men formed that gallant crew, set the boat against the main. The wind so hard and the sea so rough, we'd never see land or home again. Remember December 59, the howling wind and the driving rain. Remember the gallant men who drowned on the lifeboat, Mona was a name. 3 hours went by and the Mona called. The wind blows hard and the sea runs high. In the morning, hull beach, the Mona and her crew did lie. Remember December 59, all the wind and the driving rain. Remember the gallant men who drowned on the lifeboat, Mona was a name. 5 lay drowned in the Cavendish, 2 were washed up on the shore. Men died when the boat capsized, and the 8 is lost forevermore. Remember December 59, the howling wind and the driving rain. Remember the gallant men who drowned on the lifeboat, Mona was a name. Remember December 59, the howling wind and the driving rain.
Okay, the Lifeboat Mona, what a great song. Thank you very much. Sorry about having to throw that other guy out. I don't understand that. Anyway, it's okay. It doesn't put me in bad form or anything like that, but I just don't see the point, really. You know, we're having a bit of laugh here, aren't we? We're supposed to be having fun here together. And then, you know. Okay. I saw somebody asking for the band played Waltz and Matilda. I haven't sang that song in absolutely years. So I'm going to skip that for tonight, but that's one that I can work on then for next week, if that's okay. I'll give the Lonely Band a strand a go. Actually, I forgot to mention something earlier on when I was singing that extremely difficult song to sing. Well, I find it difficult to sing, the Loch Sheelan side. Tomorrow is officially, what do they call it? Famine Commemoration Day or something like that, May 17th. I think it's about time we as a nation grew up and stopped calling it a famine. It wasn't a famine. There was no famine in Ireland. One crop failed. It's about time we started calling it what it is. It was the Irish Holocaust. When the same thing happened, or similar happened, to the Jewish nation during World War II, it was called the Holocaust, the Jewish Holocaust. Right? What happened here in Ireland wasn't a result of one crop failing. So it's about time we stopped wrapping it in cotton wool and saying, oh, the famine, and the famine. Anyway, this song is not about a famine. This is about Roger Casement. Was on Good Friday morning, all in the month of May, a German ship was signaling beyond out in the bay. We've 20,000 rifles all ready for to land.
but no answering signal did come from the lonely Ballastron. No signal answers from the shore, Sir Roger sadly said. No comrades there to meet me, alas, they must be dead, for I must feel my duty. And at once I mean to land, so in a small boat pull ashore on the lonely Ballastron. Now the yard I see we're hunting for, Sir Roger, high and low. They found him at McKenna's Ford, said they, you are our foe. Said he, I'm a Roger Casement, I've come to my native land, I mean to free my countrymen on the lonely Ballastron. They took Sir Roger prisoner and sailed for London town. And in the tower they laid him, a traitor to the crown. Said he, I am no traitor, but his trial he had to stand for bringing German rifles to the lonely Ballastron. 'Twas in an English prison that they led him to his death. I'm dying for my country, he said with his last breath. They buried him in British soil, from his native land, and the wild waves sang his requiem on the lonely Ballastron. They took Sir Roger home again in the year of 65. And with his comrades of 60, in peace and tranquil lies, his last fond wish it is fulfilled, for to lie in his native land, and the waves they roll in peace again on the lonely Ballastron.
Thank you, Lonely Ballastron, Ballad of Roger Casement. I didn't realise how late it's getting pretty late. I'm going to play one or two kind of lively ones, and then I'm going to finish up. And I will look back through the chat. I will look back and pick out some of the, requests and try and get on top of them for next week. So thank you so much for joining me. God, I can't believe you're here with me again Saturday night. It's so nice. It's so nice. And thanks to Trax for sponsoring me a little bit there. Just one thing I want to address. I feel very awkward speaking about this, but I just want to address it a little bit. It has been suggested a couple of times, you know, that some people, when they're doing their live streaming, they have a virtual tip jar. I'm not going down that road. But I do have, as you can see, I have the address here. I have a Bandcamp site where you can buy singles of my, well, you can get them for free. If you go on, you can download the music for free, but you can make a donation if you want to. If anybody wants to do that, if they want to support me a little bit, feel free, do that. If not, go there anyway. Get the music. It's there to be had. And I'd be quite happy that people are just choosing to listen to me. But if somebody does feel strongly that, you know, they want to give me a tip in some way, that's the way to do it. You're going to get some music in return. So I don't expect it to just give me, you know, tips for nothing. I feel awkward even talking about it.
That's silly, I know. I know it is, but what can I do? It's just how I am. It's just the way it is.
So, yeah. Give us... get your hands on some music. That's the way to do it.
Well, there's a uniform that's hanging in what's known as Father's room. A uniform so simple in its style. It's got no red or gold, no silk, no hat, no feather balloon. But me mother has preserved it all the while. One day she made me try it all, I wish it mine for years. In memory of your father, there she said. And as she tied the sombrero, but she was smiling through her tears. She pressed the broad red hammer on me head. Stephen Burry, if I... I'm not going to give you a wee eye, Van, anyway. It's just a problem like a river. Ribbons frayed and tore by the carelessness of many's a mountain reed. An old trench coat that's a black stain of war. Riches almost stripped at the knee. A sand brown belt with a buckle big and strong. And a holster that's been empty many's a day, but not for long. Well, men clear Ireland's freedom. The one which used to lead them will wear the problem like a river of the IRA. It was the uniform was wore by me father long ago, and he reached me mother's homestead on the run. A uniform he wore in the little church below, and Father Mackey blessed the pair as one. And after truce and treaty, the parting of the ways, he wore as he marched them with the rest and the best. And as they bore his body down the rugged head of rays, they placed them all like memory on his breast. It's just a bravo like for river. Ribbons frayed and torn by the careless whisker, many's a mountain breed. An old trench coat that's a black stain of war. Breeches almost shed bare at the knee. A sand roll belt with a buckle big and strong. The holster that's been empty, many's a day, but not for long. And men of Ireland's freedom, the one which is to lead them, will wear the brother like for nimmer of the IRA. It's just the brother like for nimmer. Ribbons frayed and torn by the careless whisker, many's a mountain breed. An old trench coat that's a black stain of war. Breeches almost dead bare at the knee. A sand brown belt with a buckle big and strong. And a holster that's been empty many's a day, but not for long. When men claim Ireland's freedom, the one which is the leader will wear the bravo like for never of the IRA. The bravo like for never of the IRA. For those who are in love, here's a song that's warm and tender. For those who are oppressed, in song we can protest. So liberate your mind and give your soul expression. Open up your hearts and I'll sing for you this song. Let the people sing their stories and their songs and the music of their native land. The lullabies and battle cries, the songs of hope and joy. Join us hand in hand all across this ancient land. Throughout the test of time, it was music that kept their spirits free. The songs of yours and of mine. 'Cause back in ancient times, the bard would tell a story of the hero, the villain, of the chieftain in the glen. Of Elizabethan times and Cromwellian war of fury. Put our pipers to the sword, kill our harpers and our bards. Let the people sing the stories and their songs and the music of their native land. battle cries and songs of hope and joy. So join us, hallelujah. All across this ancient land, throughout the test of time, it was music that kept their spirits free, the songs of yours and of mine. Ireland, land of song, your music lives forever, in our mountains, in our valleys, in our hills and in our glens. Our music has survived through famine and oppression, in a generation's gone. I'll sing for you the song. Let the people sing the stories and the song and the music of their native land. In lullabies and battle cries, the songs of hope and joy, join us hand in hand. All across this ancient land, throughout the test of time, it was music that kept their spirits free. The song yours and of mine. God save Ireland, said heroes. God save Ireland, said they all. Whether on the scaffold high or the battlefield we die, oh, what matter, but for ever we fall. I upon the gallows tree swung the noble hearted tree by the vengeful tyrant stricken in their balloon. But they met him face to face with the courage of their race, and the wind with souls undaunted to their doom. God save Ireland, said the heroes. God save Ireland, said they all. Whether on the scaffold high or the battlefield we die, oh, what matter, but for there we fall. Earth around with cruel foes, still their spirit proudly rose, for the God of hearts that loved them far and near. Of the millions true and brave, o'er the ocean swelling wave, and the friends in holy Ireland never dare. God save Ireland, said heroes. God save Ireland, said they all. Whether on the scaffold high or the battlefield we die, oh, what matter, but for there and there we fall. Rugged stair rang their voices out in prayer. Then with England's fatal card around them passed. Close behind the gallows tree, kissed like brothers lovingly, through the home and fate and freedom through the land. God save Ireland, said heroes. God save Ireland, said they all. Whether on the scaffold high or the battlefield we die, oh, what matter when for there and there we fall. Latest day shall the memory fade away of the gallant lives thus given for our land. Put on the cosmos go amidst joy and weal and woe, till we've made our island nation free and grand. God save Ireland, said heroes. God save Ireland, said they all. Whether on the scaffold high or the battlefield we die, oh, what matter when for there and there we fall. Said heroes. God save Ireland, said they all. Whether on the scaffold high or the battlefield we die, oh, what matter, but for there and there we fall.
Woo. I don't normally finish with a slow song.
I don't normally finish with a slow song, but I am going to finish with a slow song tonight because I just seen it being requested there, and it was requested earlier, and I know it was requested last week and possibly the week before by the same guy. So, Derek Hatchell, I do apologize for leaving it so late. So I hope you don't mind, folks. I'm going to finish with this one. Thank you so much for joining me again. It's been a lovely night. I hope you've enjoyed it. I've enjoyed it. I've had a great night. Nice couple of drinks. Different than what I... Yeah,
it was nice, that stuff.
Boyne, if you're interested. Boyne Brewery. No, Boyne Brewhouse. Pale Ale. So that was okay.
And don't forget, tomorrow afternoon from 3 o'clock, you've got Lee and Fitzy at 3 o'clock. You've got PJ Maloney at 5 o'clock. You've got Dahi Kavanagh at 7 o'clock. Monday night, you've got Fergus Myrna. I think that's 9 o'clock, but keep an eye on his page, Celtic Storm. I think it's 9 o'clock, 9 or half 9, something like that.
Army
day done. Said a town I know so well. Now the music's gone, but they carry on where their spirits been brewed, ever broken. They will not forget that their hearts are set on tomorrow and peace once again. For what's done
very much, folks. Thanks for sticking with me. I've had a lovely evening. I hope you have had too. It's gone on very long, hasn't it? I better shut up and let you go and watch something decent on the telly. Thanks a million for joining me again. Please do, if you can, see fit to it, hit the subscribe button there, will you? And hit the alarm button. And that way you'll get notified if I'm doing anything on here. Also, anyone who's looking for any bits and pieces, music-wise, strings, plectrums, new equipment, whatever it may be, maybe the lockdown makes you want to try pick up a new instrument or something like that. Tracks are trading online. Go to their website there, tracks.ie. They'll look after you. And if you don't want to get stuff delivered, if you're reasonably local, they are doing a pick-up in the store 5 till 6 every day, Monday to Saturday. All right, so thanks a million for that. I will look back over the chat. I know I've missed a lot of requests again. I'm always at it. I do apologise for that. It's just impossible. And it's going by so quickly. But what I really love seeing in the chat is you lot chatting together. It's our virtual pub. That's what I've kind of turned. I hope that's what my aim was, to turn it into a virtual place for ye to all meet on a weekly basis and have a bit of crack. And the fact that I'm here making a bit of noise is sort of a by-the-by. So I really appreciate that. Thanks very much for doing that every week. Don't forget to join the other lads tomorrow and Monday. And I'll see you next Saturday night. Hopefully.
Sheena Fina Fall A Toffa Yowl Eirin Queen Arslu Arty Shaltir or Sheejer Fasta, the Ogfer, Fightir all Nauf, Fight Tron, and of the Hames of Barnaquil, the Kyoner Quail come Bosh no sail, the Cody Strip, the Love of Navin Shalif Connie.
Thanks again, folks. I know I say this every week, but I'm going to say it again. You know, it's this lockdown thing has been tough on some people and everything. We have the technology. We do have to stay apart, but we don't have to stay disconnected. You know what I mean? So do stay apart. Keep your distance. Make sure you don't get sick or make anybody else sick. But keep in touch with everybody. There's loads of ways of keeping in touch. I receive a couple of messages from different people, and some of yous basically strangers, and I love to receive the messages. So do send them to me. I won't ignore you. It might take me a couple of hours to get back to you because I could be doing something. I like going for an old cycle and stuff like that. But keep in touch with each other. Keep in touch with me. keep in touch with all the important people. If you feel lonely and you feel you have nobody to talk to, give me a shout. I'll get back to you. And we'll have another natter, all right? Other than that, thank you very much, folks, and see you next weekend, all right? Thanks a million.